shit off the ground. God, who can really say that? You know, not a whole big list of people.
I got to sing with James. I feel like I can officially retire now.
A voice like yours, a lot of times, doesn't get an opportunity to be heard today on a big scale, right? You fit in this material better than you even fit in 1980s rock. I totally 100% agree with you on this. What I heard him do on his 30 Seconds to Mars song is really promising for his future. I don't think anything in between him and greatness to me.
I don't think we're going to have a job if we can. Lost myself, is it better not to end? Closer to the edge.
Let me hear you scream!
James, all right.
Dude, I'm telling you what, James is in it to win it, America.